Man, passing me that banana drink. Yeah. Low key. The breadwinner. AKA King Low Key. I see Queen KP.
Breezy Beats Production.
Blunts burning. Round and round they go. Done with the drink. Pull you up smoke. If you don't drink or smoke, hope you have a good time. Just relax. Everything should be fine. Waking up and I am yawning. It is early in the morning. Eating breakfast with my woman. Getting calls about that money. Hit the shower, then I'm on it. She rarely asks me where I'm going. 9 times out of 10, she knows it. Very understanding, she shows it. If you ain't got no whipping, you can't get no ride. Better get up off your butt and get your ass on a bus. If you don't hit the train, you don't want the money, you're insane. But if you'd rather be broke, I hope you don't complain. When you can't get a drink or you can't eat it, you can't smoke. This your last time freeload, not at this time, man, you can't freeload no more. I don't really care, you can say I like to share. Matter of fact, party that, cause this right here ain't no party pack. Everybody talk about turning up. Pouring bottles, plenty blunts, burning up. But it's one thing that's really concerning. Nigga hustling, shut a new topic. Been broke, no, it ain't no option. Yeah. Blunt burning. Riding around, they go. Don't straight. Pull you up some more. If you don't drink and smoke, hope you have a good time. Have a good time. Just relax. Everything should be fine. Yeah. Blunt burning. Riding around, they go. Don't straight. Pull you up some more. Have a good time, just relax, everything should be fine. If the money low, re-up, when the sun get low, we tee up. If you're moving slow, keep up, every season is a season. To get it in the mean at, I used to do this every day, but now I prefer the weekends, literally all day and night, alright. Smoking on exotic, sipping Henny and hypnotic. Or you can have some Sprite, with some vodka, call it tonic. Pills, drinks, seem like everybody want it, but I learned not to share if you ain't put nothing on it. Cause who phone can a nigga call when I need weed money or alcohol? Or even just a simple favor, seem like everybody